Even in remote places, where time passes even more slowly, the motivation of young researchers is the true driving force of change. In Nepal, one of the poorest countries in the world, every student who is educated abroad and then comes back to their homeland is of enormous value in constructing the future of their country.
I went to ICTP in October 2011 for doing master's in condensed matter physics. It is 2 years course. Made me to understand physics more clear and more deeply, which was the basic thing and most important thing in my life. If somebody doesn't contribute, if there is no one who is like a guide for the students, then it is not possible. You cannot see developed or more progress in the field for in future.
Sadhana returned to Nepal to help it grow. This valuable motivation was conveyed to her with conviction by her professor, Narayan Adhikari, a former diploma student and now associate member of ICTP.
Out of about 2 dozens of diploma students who finished ICTP diploma, I am the only one who is working presently in Nepal. I felt that I must contribute something to my country, especially to develop high-skilled manpower and to work in science, and then today's science is tomorrow's technology.
Professor Adhikari's motivation is unshakable. In a country where electricity is intermittent and whose only future seems to lie in tourism, he is confident of the development of nanotechnologies and of the creation of a breeding ground of young local physicists. Many of his students come to the Trieste Center to follow various training courses.
By using that STEP program, I have already visited 3 times to ICTP, and there are many graduate students who are very keen to go to the foreign country to pursue their higher studies. But country is unfortunately not getting back them, and we have been trying to stop the brain drain by providing whatever the knowledge we can get from the collaborations with the international institutions like ICTP.
The Trieste Center has enabled the creation of a modern computational physics laboratory at Tribhuvan University for Narayan Adhikari's young research community.
What I feel that we have changed a lot, and we have created some environment to work over here, especially in the area of computational physics in which I work. ICTP is providing support in many respects. The most important thing is South Asian Consortium for Condensed Matter Physics under the scheme Network Project NET 56 to support masters and PhD students of Tribhuvan University, of Dhaka University, Bangladesh, and of India also.